So a Turks Head is a four-roll unit shaping device. It's primarily used for doing very light work, so you're taking various product, running in to produce a very specific shape. Can be simple things like squares or rectangles, or much more complicated shapes as well, depending on the customer's needs and application.